Morning, investors. My name is Thomas from the KOSEC dealing team. The day is Thursday, the 3rd of October, and here is your pre-market wrap. Australian shares slumped to the biggest loss in 7 weeks yesterday, as the weakest levels of factory activity in the US since the global financial crisis sparked fears a global recession could be imminent. The ASX 200 index closed negative 103 points, or 1.5%, to 6,639. Bank stocks paced the losses on concerns about the impact on lower rates on their net interest margins. Australian shares are set to plunge 1.8% at the open as a global equities rout gathered momentum amid heightening concerns that the clouds are rolling in fast over the US economy. In New York, the Dow shed 494 points, or 1.9%, amid a broad sell-off. It pared even deeper losses early in the session. The S&P 500 fell 1.8%, while the Nasdaq dropped 1.6%. Looking over at Europe, we saw that the shares were plunging as we saw the 3% losses for the Pan-European Stocks 50 and the 3.2% drop for the London FTSE 100. Moving over to commodities, WTI and Brent oil closed negative as US economic data weighed on sentiment in the energy markets. Gold soared overnight 1.3% to $1,500 a US ounce, and the ASX futures were down 120 points to 6,493 around 7:45 a.m. Australian Eastern Time. The currency was flat, hovering around the US 67 cents, and the Chinese markets remained closed for the national holidays. This market wrap is brought to you by KOSEC, Kodari Securities. Thank you and have a nice day.